still as excited about the future as we were in 1980 when we came.